This is me, 1 year ago.
Go over,
dude, come on.
Up.
This is me now, with no progress in between.
Oh my God. Oh, man.
Fuck, man. These are my body scans, from then and from now. I gained weight, I got fat, I lost muscle, and I got shorter.
Oh my God.
For the next 2 months, I'm gonna try to break my plateau with a new diet, new training program, and 3 rules. But first, let's take some measurements. Let's do a skin fold first. These are my starting measurements. They don't mean anything on their own, but hopefully through the months, they'll help me track progress. And this is my new program. I'm running a modified Arnold split, because my weak point are my shoulders and my arms, and it helps me get some extra work in that day, as well as a dedicated day for them, which I've never done. For those of you that don't care, monkey lift weights, monkey happy. That's it. I mentioned 3 rules in the beginning. These rules are kind of arbitrary, and they're just to help me break my plateau. And it's really just an experiment on myself, my training style, and my body. The first rule is gonna be no touching a barbell.
Huh?
At all for the whole program. This rule is here for me to test bodybuilding movements, so it's just to switch things up. Second rule is that every rep is gonna be a tempo rep.
What?
With a slow eccentric and a pause at the bottom. I've been doing bounce reps for most of my lifting career, and it's time that I at least try tempo reps. The third rule, the absolute hardest one, is gonna be taking every set to failure. Just to help me bring my training intensity back up, because it's been a little lackluster. All right. Thanks for watching. Drop your favorite chicken in the comments.